Giltspur singers do not condone the abuse of an elderly child like that.